got like a quest on K, right? Because you may be a spammer. You may jump a lot. It may look like you know what you're doing. But in reality, you have no idea what the fuck you're doing. So off for the game, it's all T-Bag, 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 oh, let's fatality this guy. But once it gets on a character that can really get up in there, get in your face and fuck you up, it's not as fun as it. Yeah, I know. Not fun, it's not fun at all. It's not. It's not fun. Yeah. Hit next. My gosh, set the field ass. Actually, y'all basketball player, man. I'm a basketball player. He just buzzsaws, spams, and jumps around. It's annoying. And also, that's crushing blow. Blocked that. Fucking blocked that. I swear to you, I blocked that. Now he's a level 71, so I highly doubt 77. Well, he probably played a lot of story mode or other modes, but I don't think he hit level 77 or got most of his wins after just doing this shit. But since he wants to troll. Just fuck him up. Ah, I thought I could punish that. He doesn't even care that I might catch on, he just keeps doing it. Why am I jumping with him? You can't jump with a Kung Lao player, why am I jumping with him? Bitch. Did he leave? Oh my god, I hate people like you, dog.